manager of this Kernersville Denny says that a gunman came in here Wednesday morning at 4 a.m., shot a bullet into the wall, robbed the two customers that were in the side, robbed the waitress, as well as the register. The manager tells us it was the third day on the job for the waitress, and that the waitress, after the robbery, continued to work, waiting on customers while crying at the same time. Police have got excellent surveillance photos of the robber, and we'll have more on this story coming up tonight.